my word. You just raise it above the last act. We didn't think it was going to happen, lads. Nathan, what did you make of that?
We came out here, we knew we were going to do this. We only planned it last week, but we knew what we were doing. We knew we were going to rock this stage.
Rock the house, never mind the stage. Do you know how you've made it? This is just a statement made while this act was being performed by a lady standing over there. And when he was front and center, giving it absolutely sucks. When you know you've made it, when your mammy says, "That's my son." Well, we haven't got Louis Walsh to judge you here tonight, but we'll start with Pat anyway, seeing as he looks a bit like him.
Good. Lads, that was fantastic. I'll tell you, very hard act to follow the last act that was on. And that was just every bit as good. Well done. Really, really good. And you won that house, which is really fantastic. Well done, lads.
Absolutely. The bar has just been risen again. Yemi, have you calmed down? Do you want me to skip you? Will we go to Gary and come back to you? You should have thrown that towel that way, lads.
I'll take a deep breath.
Okay.
Boys, you have just set this room on fire. And you know how they sing it? The roof, the roof.
The roof is on fire!
I'm delighted you just came out of retirement, lads. Fair play to you. Another packed house, and you'll fill another gig down in Cork soon. I thought you were brilliant, lads. You really owned it. Worked the stage really well. You had everyone up on their feet. Well done, lads. Brilliant.
Absolutely. Shane.
Yeah, I'm worried for you up there, Keith, because the hormone levels from the last two acts have just risen up here, so you might get...
Are you trying to say I'm bringing the tone down?
Exactly.
Is that what you're saying?
Well done, lads.
Well, standing next to these guys, I wouldn't be surprised.
Good man.
Ladies in the room, it was electric. Let's give it up for the scores now and see what is on offer. This is going to be interesting, lads. Scores are 10, 10, 10, and 10! I think he's happy with that, folks. Give it up for Nathan, Adam, Finn, and Scott.
Keith.